Hey, Achievement House, as you can see, we have a special guest, so let's find out why she's here. Am I in trouble?
Not today, Mr. Flake.
All right, sweet. Yet. So you must have an announcement.
I do. Good morning to our Achievement House students. I just want to announce that on Wednesday, March 13th, we have our high school assembly at 11 o'clock. The assembly is occurring during the 9th and 11th grade help sessions. We do encourage all of our high school students to attend, as all of your teachers will be there presenting some key information as we close out the school year.
So there'll be lots of, put your teachers will let you know next week. They're all going to be in one place. So 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th grade, Wednesday morning, big assembly, be there.
Be there. Be there, be square.
Be a USB. All right, good morning, Achievement House. I am Mr. Flick, a math teacher here with the high school.
And I am Mr. Journey, a learning support teacher.
And we'll start the announcements with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. All right, so we know it's been a long, snowy week, but you still need to do your work, and a lot of you have been doing your work, so we thank you for coming to class.
What's the big deal with the work today?
Well, because this ends the pod.
Oh, today's the last day of the pod.
Yeah, you know what Monday is? Not part of this pod.
Oh,
so it's a new pod. You got to come on Monday, but you need to get all your work in today, Friday.
All right, so time's ticking away. You got a couple hours left. Get it all in.
All right, just a quick announcement. The help desk is still live and active. Just make sure you use the phone number to reach them, and that's 855-645-3362.
All right, so our book corner. So we know that March is, well, Read Across America Month. It was also Dr. Seuss's birthday. So why don't you go onto the Moodle page, check it out. You can click the link and go in there and vote on your favorite Dr. Seuss book. We want to hear. Mrs. Thompson will be checking it out. Should be a good time. I have a couple definitely. Favorite books, so.
Yeah, definitely. And today is the end of the pod.
Yes.
It's also the end of the contest for where do you do school.
Right? Oh, that's right.
Yes. And yeah. If some of you don't start turning in your pictures, there's a chance I might win with the desk shot that we talked about last week.
So that's please, no good.
Let's use our creative juices, folks, and get some good pictures into Mrs. Throckmorton. That's lthrockmorton@achievementcharter.com.
Can't let Mr. Flick win. He's sitting at a desk. That's not really that creative, so let's get on here. All right, so open mic night. Still time to sign up. Still time to get your voices prepared, get your acting skills, whatever you want to do. It's going to be March 22nd. That's 2 weeks. So go on to the Moodle homepage. You can check out all the information and be ready. So not only might some of your classmates be there, but maybe one or two of your teachers might pop in too, show off some hidden talents you might have never thought about.
All right. Which is awesome. And for parents out there, we do have a total transformation program starting soon. So if you'd like to have a better working relationship with your own children, this is a chance to learn some new techniques and information about student behavior. So that starts on Wednesday, March 27th, and you can find all the information there on the home Moodle page. So that one's for you, parents. Make sure you're there. It's a really great program that we're able to offer to all of our parents.
Yeah, it's really great. So let's talk about those PSSAs and the keystones. They are here. So 7th, 8th, 11th graders, you guys are definitely taking the test. Some of you 9th and 10th graders, if you're in the right class, you are the lucky winner of also taking the Keystone test. So go onto the Moodle page, check it out. You can find details about testing sites, dates. I think some mailings went out as well, just
yes,
to your family. So again, Mr. Flick's life lesson of the day last week was open the mail that Achievement House sends you. So why don't you try to do that again? Keep opening that mail.
2 weeks in a row.
That's right. 2 weeks in a row, you got to check out the mail.
Baby steps.
That's right. Here we go.
All right. So a couple grades have their help sessions today. So you make sure you're there. Teachers are always available for individual help sessions. Contact them to see when specifically they're available. They're not. And then you can get together and get your work because
today's the end of the pod.
Today the pod ends.
So
it's true.
Yeah, check it out. Might be a good day to email, call your teachers, get a little extra help before things wrap up.
One other thing, so between Wednesday we have an assembly. Thursday is actually going to be a special day in all of your math classes.
All right.
I got a little inside information being a math teacher.
From the math guy.
Yeah, and so come to class on Thursday. There should be a special announcement in the morning with a little contest and some trivia going on. So please plan on making your 11 or 1 o'clock math class, whichever one you attend, or for those lucky of you who have both. Make sure you're there on Thursday, 3:14.
So that's next Thursday.
Right.
Be there.
Be there.
All right.
And as always, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and have a great weekend.
Have a great weekend, everybody.
One place in the entire world, it would be Madrid.
What I do in 1 hour is so much more than what I do in an entire week at home.
What life is like here, it's nothing like at home.
Now at the Royal Palace, it's incredible. There's so much history and so much character here. I love it.
We're here in the middle of La Puerta del Sol, and we're just trying to get a little soccer game going with the locals.
I was in an action-packed movie or something.
I played soccer with 80-year-old men down to like 2-year-old babies.
Learning to dance as the locals dance and learning about their tradition, it was really cool. I usually just stick to the Macarena and things like that. So for me, flamenco dancing, pretty up there.
I'm like doing my thing and like shimmying and everything. It was amazing.
Been hanging out tonight in this beautiful plaza, the Plaza Mayor, and there's just people everywhere. The city totally comes to life at night.
There were some guitarists and dancers, and I was like, hey, let's just go dance. So I was like, yeah!
These past 2 days in Madrid have easily been the greatest days of my entire life.
I feel so good that I have tour guides that would be able to take me to so many places, and I feel like I've seen the whole city.
I've walked around this town so many times, I know it like the back of my hand.
I've seen the culture, I've seen the food, I've seen the people, I've spoke Spanish.
Living la vida loca.
It's just, it's so much fun.
Welcome to Roma, yes.